If you enjoyed the Apothecary Diaries and Mao Mao, which set in ancient China, you might find interest in an anime that unfolds during the Warring States period of China. This anime revolves around a slave boy named Shin, aspiring to become a great general in China. The series features remarkable fight scenes, compelling historical drama, and intriguing characters. However, brace yourself for the bad 3D animation in the first season. The series is known as Kingdom, and its fifth season is currently airing.